far, no arrests have been made.
The pharmacy program at Western New England College will officially start this fall. The college's School of Pharmacy has received accreditation and permission to enroll students in the fall 2011 semester. Western New England College President Anthony Caprio said this marks a milestone in the development of the school's pharmacy program and is a major investment in the growth of Winnick's campus. The first class is expected to have about 75 students who will graduate in 2015.